See, I like, this is my, this is like a little head here. But like the head had flipped all over. And then there's this like explosion of the head, of the skull features, which is kind of awesome. And then there's another shrunken head behind it, like a witch doctor type stuff. If you look at it, that's a lot of bones. But they were talking about how these are direct, what do you call them, direct joints or something? Distinct joints? Direct articulation versus some other fancy word for articulation, right? Ooh, the volume of air you breathe each day can fit approximately 7 hot air balloons. You got parts of the baby's lungs, normal lungs. It's kind of cool, you get fresh air right here. Smoker's lungs, lung cancer. And 16 breaths every minute. There's a baseball player. And a tennis player. This one appears female. You can see all the details. Pretty awesome. And all the little... Supposedly, that's the real thing. And the one behind it would be a latex casting of the actual inner parts. This room is a nice room. Look, now there's no one in here. You walk in front of it, or walk behind it, and then like say hello. This is a cut across the median sagittal line. Awesome. And you can see all the little goodies in there. Spinal column, heart. I don't know what that is, a stomach. And it's neat how they got all the little strips of the muscles all taken apart. This is a viscera, so if you have a visceral emotional reaction, that means you have a gut reaction. And so they call that the whole viscera. But you can see the system of the liver, which they probably, again, inject some latex in order to get that kind of appearance. This is a cool one, where they three-piece a person to show the body armor, where you got the skull protecting the different parts of the brain, but the rib cages as well. Two-sided. So what'd you miss so far on your second go-through? This is such a beautiful heart. We got the real black, white, and red thing going on in here. And this is an actual fossilized. And I think they use acrylic or some type of plastification of the muscle tissue. But different states or cuts of heart pieces on this one. This room is really awesome with the circulatory system. As you see, again, these are all castings. I thought that they were the real thing. But how do you take it out? If this was a real thing, how would you take out every single strand? So, you know, I'm not sure how they did it, but there's arm systems. You know, vascular systems of the arm, the kidneys, the respiratory system. This is a really nice one because it's lit up very well. The heart and pulmonary system. Oh, and this is your left lung. All those brachial, aortic, like what do you call it, alveoli, and all that kind of stuff. Oh, this is a bronchial tree. Pretty. Looks like coral reef, you ask me. But in your head, you got your veins and arteries right here. That's a pretty one. This is the prettiest piece right here. You actually see all the pieces of a leg, if you're into leg, you know. What's going on when your foot gets tired? If your leg falls asleep, that's because there's so many things maybe not delivering enough oxygen. This is movement. Movement. Look at that. They took the whole body apart. Took the skeleton out from the muscle system. So this is the same person in both instances. You can see how they hollowed it out. And removed that whole skeletal piece. This was my favorite because they just, it looks like Bobby Flay. We call him Bobby Flay because he flayed the muscles all out from the entire, well, look at that, it's kind of awesome. Involuntary muscles, cardiac muscles, and then active muscles. Everything is all about movement in this room. Check it out. Looks like a squid. Something from Matrix. It's odd how they have those base parts of that, but eardrums. See, I totally missed this. Throw a blood clot in the brain and what that would look like. This looks like E.T. brainstem. E.T. phone home. Well, that's the cerebellum. I completely missed this. Maybe you shouldn't see that. What's in there? Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to, you know, see you with your skin off. Okay, this is walking through to the other side. Tunnel, the light at the end of the tunnel. Excuse me. This is what's called a, what? Is this a real bone set? Yeah, this is a real guy's bone set. but this is an ossuary where when they dig up old people's bones, or like one person's dead body from a tomb, then they take the old bones and put them all nice. Six days, and an embryo looks like that. And in 4 or 5 days, it looks like that. So this is the 2 month phase of an embryo. Placenta. This is kind of fascinating right here. Fetal bone development at 10 weeks, or almost a little bit beyond 2 months. These are a little bit hard to see, but part of me had me wondering whether or not these were real, but
oh wow, this place has like Parkinson's disease here.
These are diseases? Where you get the put your foot in a little massage chair, and that's what it works on. MRI pieces, 1/8 inch cross sections.
So, you, it's still under the same skin, pero talaga magpapilalo siya ng equation.